in the underground kind of experimental post-punk noise, avant-garde, band scene in Tokyo. Music-wise, I've always loved the idea of making music without knowing how to make music. So my whole idea of music is to create the sound with just passion, but not with the knowledge, and that's how I always learned it. So I like punk and post-punk is like pretty much.
Yeah, my mom put me in the violin class when I was a kid, and she wanted me to be a classical violinist. So she put me in the class, but I hate it at all. So I just quit. And then, yeah, I quit immediately, but I still had my violin from that era. So, yeah.
But she didn't really know how to play, so
yeah, I made, like,
okay, violin. That's perfect.
Like, Tommi makes beat and then kind of structure of the song, and then
and then you improvise it.
Yeah, I improvise stuff a bit. That kind of that's like process of making song. Yeah, like she constructs and then I deconstruct.
I wouldn't call it music at all.
Oh, no, it's all.
Thank you. Thank you.